today I am back since about 4 months. Yeah, probably 8. And back and I'm better. Nice wee wine red rip on GTA 5. I won't be able to do any missions because I've completed all GTA 5 for the second time. So I'll just be finding really cool cars. First, gonna go down here. By the way, that was my house up there. I never went up there. Can't be barred. Right, so gonna go get my helicopter, I think. Now drive to my other garage and get one of my cars. I've got a really cool car. Pink car. Don't know where it is though. Where'd my Ferrari in furnace go? Flip. So much for keeping this car clean. Gonna go get an outfit and a haircut, maybe. Go get an outfit here. And maybe it's a wee haircut if I'm gonna trade him. Wee Frankie. And if you ask, in the last mission, I killed Trevor. So I've only got Michael and Franklin. I was gonna kill Dave and Steve, but I decided to kill Trevor because he's an absolute psychopath to get haircut. What? Oh, mama. Inventory. Mask. Alright, how do I want it? Hairstyles? This one? This one? That one looks just stupid. I think I'll have... I'll listen. Now I'll get a beard. You can also add beards and stuff. I think I'll have stubble. Doobie doobie doo. And then after this I'll go get some new clothes. Okay, I'll save. Da-ba-da-ba-da. I'm gonna get a car and mod it. I'm gonna get a P1. And by the way, if you want me to get a Lambo, I don't like the Lambos in this game. No real nice clothes in there. Oh yeah. Getting those donuts. Daily donut sash. Oi. To buy shirts. Get this. Get some DeBry's other shirts. Oh, I like this one. pairs of trousers. Sweatpants. I'll do. Well, get him a coat if I can. Nope. Get him two coats. Shorts. He's a basketball player. Oh, I need my car. My car. Move out of the way, you absolute idiot. Oh, it's so hard to handle. Maddie's Subaru. Where's my garage? No, it's down here. Your road, I'll try to get good speed. So much for good speed. Ah. After mod this car, I might give you a Zoe crib tour. Oh, flip. This car's straight. Your garage.